It's not like we had to do anything else in afterlife mode right now anyways.
Actually, I probably could have opened this door and fucking shot this too.
Damn it.
Anyways, we have two parts. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, I bet we can't get up to the ruins upstairs. Where's the last dog at?
It's up near the plane.
Yeah, that's right. I guess that's where we're headed.
Hey, I have to get Jug. We both have to get Jug.
What?
Are we gonna get Jug? So I guess we gotta build the parts, yeah.
Let's build the parts and then come back to it. Well, actually, I don't think we have enough points anyways to get all the way up to the top.
Stay here for Jug then?
Yeah. Well, no. We'll build the parts first.
Oh, okay.
Let's run for it.
Okay. I thought there was four or five. How did you only kill two?
There was three.
Oh.
With all three parts, we can make something.
Now we got a trail. So we can probably feed this dog easier. Take it as soon as you come up.
The sooner we get the last two parts, the sooner we get the fuck out of here.
There's another part that we can get?
Yeah, that's cool.
We need to build the plane and take it as fast as possible.
Yeah. I didn't hit that.
What?
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
One, three, six. We don't have to feed any more dogs, do we? Oh, wait.
The one on top still needs a little bit.
It's up, right? We gotta go back up?
Yeah. God damn it, I got a fucking nuke in my way.
Double points! Now's our chance to make some real dough. Not even trying! You fucking shit and die! I don't even taste it anymore.
Still have an afterlife? Come down here.
I'm gonna feed the dog a bit. Leave one down there.
No, come. We need to unlock the gate down here.
I know, but just leave your one down there, and I'm already up here. I'm just gonna feed the dog the whatever's following me. Because I don't have Jug, and we're too far away. You're not gonna be able to... Pretty sure they're the one following me. There was a couple. Is that done?
Something be happening?
What?
It's done. Right?
Yeah, one more. You have to open this door over here.
I go down this way. Okay, I'm coming. Sorry.
I do this for my own amusement.
Three generators are in here?
No.
You just gotta follow the lines, you'll see it.
Okay.
There's three of them. Back up and down.
Did I get them?
Yep.
You fried this thing up! How it got down!
Okay.
I think I'll hold on to this.
Oh, nice.
We gotta figure out why.
I'll look for the last piece.
Can we get it?
What?
Can we get it?
Yes.
Ah.
Should be able to. I just haven't seen it. For the zombie shield.
So we camp in Jug this time?
Yeah.
We can't do that yet, can we? We gotta zap the spoons or something. If I kill those and get some more barriers, I could probably get Jug.
Yeah, there's three of them. You get a lot of pistol ammo. Why don't you come down here and try and split them off where they're still kind of semi apart?
Much more points. I need one more. So just try to take one.
There might be more boards over here. I want to leave just one and have the fucking round in us again.
Right.
These boards are here. Boards are here. Boards are here.
So go up.
It's actually just these boards.
Don't know why I'm doing this. I'd rather just let them in.
Then we can get out of here and take the plane. Round six. Oh shit, I need one more board, don't I? No, it's 2,500, it's not 2,550. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's go.
This is worse than that first batch from Vince still!
We need our next afterlives to activate the spoon things. And then we need to do the tomahawks as well. We should probably do the tomahawks.
Well, there's one down on the computer. Let's do all these down here first. Oh, I don't have a fucking tomahawk. You go down there and find it.
Okay, you go. The tomahawk's up there that you can get.
Yeah, put down there.
I got Jug now, it's alright. There's only two up. I think if we go across the plane, the round ends. We got afterlives to remember that when in that round.
Don't know why I'm doing this. I'd rather just let them in.
Did that take us a step closer to getting off this island? Don't think so.
Did we all get all the
yeah
crystals from the computer? Down there. So it's the next area. warden's office?
Yeah. Bullshit. There we go, fucker.
Interesting.
Okay, I'm out of board money. Plane?
You gotta go build. You didn't build that piece when you're up there.
Oh shoot. Oh, you got that. Oh. Looking for the zombie shield, hey?
Yeah, it's down the pier.
Guess we got it when we come back.
We need to put these parts together. That's important.
Do you have a part?
Yeah. Back to the warden's office and grab that one.
Okay.
You going to get that hurt?
Where is it? Sorry?
Warden's office. Did you already get this one up here?
No.
Hey, I got something here!
Where's this part though, since you got in here?
You passed it. Remember this electrified door?
Oh, this is a part back here?
Yeah.
Oh.
Now we got ourselves an engine.
At least one's untouched that we know of.
I think it's the last one.
Well, the round's gonna end when we take the plane anyways.
Yep. Just find out again. Of course, they'd stop the boards right at 9:40.
Quit treating me like a sap, or I'll make you regret.
All right.
Oh. You
good? Oh. Shit. I didn't know something was wrong with me. I guess it's better than a pistol.
Yeah.
How much ammo do you have? Yeah, you should have full ammo, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good. This next fight, you probably should use the other gun, though. I'm assuming you know that. Because they all just spawn in and it's like a loop. I don't think you get enough distance in order to use that. Okay, we going?
Yep.
We're leaving!
Don't hit him! Let's see. Don't hit him. Let's see if we can just keep the round.
Oh.
Finally, like
either way, he was only 100 points.
We take five! We're going
I guess. Jug again. I have a weapon.
Do you have ammo?
Yep. I just need to kill a couple. Do some boards.
That's... I'm at 23.
Okay.
beef with me.
Don't kill them all. Let's start hauling all the gas back to the plane.
I gotta kill this one though, because I'm gonna shot him.
Yeah, the next turn has to start. Come down to jug first.
Real fucking soon.
Kill that one and get drunk. Come down here.
Shouldn't you use an afterlife or something? Or I guess we've done. No, you have to do a spoon. Go do the spoon. There's one in the. Behind the wall in the warden's. Beside the warden's office. And then there's one in the cafeteria. In the far wall. You've got the only afterlife.
Yeah, you might have to come up here and keep me alive so I can do both of them at the same time.
Okay. Table behind, yeah, in there. That's where it is, right there. It's on the table there, on the top. On the left, you were right there. Nope. One more. Right there. It's right there.
There's nothing there.
It's somewhere there. You'll hear a sound effect. There's a spoon there. Or maybe we have to do something first. No. Pretty sure you can do it. You can only see it in afterlife, I'm sure, though.
Oh, maybe.
Okay, I'm coming up to help you. Hey, there's a part over there.
What?
Come on. Keep doing what you're doing.
Nothing there, dude.
What about over by, Well, that's probably why.
What?
Because you can't go that way yet?
No, we can't get to those yet. We're missing something.
Zombie shield.
No, acid gas kit.
Oh, okay. One more board.
What are we missing?
You gotta go on the plane 3 times?
No, I don't think so.
I'm pretty sure we have to go on the plane more than twice. We gotta fill out the jugs.
We have to end the round for that. The jugs haven't spawned yet.
You know that's what we need to do?
Yep, so let's head there. Let's head down the river.
Jeez, that makes this so easier. If you just do that, you can get to both areas. Holy shit. We also have to do this code puzzle. That's up pretty much at the end.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh well. That's what we're gonna do anyways. Camp at the gondola?
No.
No? Oh, right.
Go get Joe.
I don't feel any different.
I'm out of ammo.
Oh, shit.
Billy, it likes to hurt you!
That's true.
Nope. Maybe I should just pack a punch in my death machine.
Well, let's go and get all the gas then.
Well, I need ammo. Dude, I am out of ammo. If I pack a punch my death machine,
we can't
I
get to pack a punch for going on the plane.
Yeah, we need to go on the plane. Shit. As soon as we get there, I'm pack a punching that fucking death machine, and we're riding to victory. We can get them all at once, right?
No, we have to go and fuel it.
Oh, so each time?
Yeah.
I mean, like, all 5 at once?
What? No. 1 at a time.
Oh, shit.
Maybe. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can only have 1 of them at a time? Shit.
Go to the warden's office.
Okay.
Some more fuel here.
I'm gonna go down to the laundry. Wander, right?
Oh, right, sorry. When in doubt, just keep going to the other side of the room.
Here's one of the gas cans!
Maybe I should get Boomhilda instead. What do you think? That might be better. I'll run faster.
I think it's the Boomhilda. It's the Mustang and Sally in this game.
Ooh, no.
Boomhilda's just in Origins.
Ah.
Take the second trip?
We should have
the blunder gap by now.
Yeah, we need the blunder gap. You actually have to have it made and everything, right?
Like, we have to have the blunder gap from the warden's office. We do that by collecting all the skulls.
Yeah. Did we do that? Are we missing a skull?
We got the ones in the pier, the ones in the warden's office, the one up here. I don't know where the rest are.
Did we just not check the warden's office?
You got the ones from the warden's office.
No, I mean, just not, like, go back there and see if it's there.
Where's the other locations for... Oh, you mean go and see if we did get all of them.
Yeah. Pause for a second, see if there's something missing.
How many skulls are there? You got two down up here, one over here. So we got four right now, I think.
The five crystal skulls.
So we're still missing one. We got two from the pier.
And we need that in order to go... You're right, we shouldn't have boarded the plane unless we had it. That's probably why we're not able to do the spoons.
Probably.
Hang on.
Oh, I know. We both have afterlives, so... should be good.
What is up, guys? This is Chap, and today I'm going to show you guys the first step of the Alcatraz Easter Egg. A lot of people are saying this might be step two, but I don't really count the Hell's Retriever Tomahawk as a step, so if you guys need help on how to get that, I have a video out, but this is just going to be step one right here. And step one is you have to go around the map and collect these energy skulls, it's called.
And then we do the spoons.
Stay there, I'll grab it. Then you can go into afterlife and get those two things.
Okay.
Get the spoons.
It's up more. Not the spoons.
Oh. Spoons. Oh, it's already there.
Fuck yeah. Did it end the round? Holy shit. Huh. Oh. Ha, Warden. Fuck you, Warden.
Into the spoons?
Okay.
Wait. Hold on. This will be... no. Oh, the symbol isn't there yet. Are you sure we do the spoons right now? And we didn't get the zombie shield.
Hmm? Yeah, I know, we're still missing the one piece.
It's supposed to look like just some cell bars, but I can't fucking see anything.
Okay, there's a jail cell with a poster in it. Okay, after you have to have at least completed the Golden Gate Bridge and gotten the Escat. There's a jail cell with a poster in it near the entrance to the Warden's office. When the Hell's Retriever is thrown at the poster, it will come off, and behind it is an afterlife symbol. A player needs then to go to afterlife via the nearby electric panel.
Okay. Fuck.
You know what you're doing?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it's the Hell's... you throw it at the... there's a poster in the cell. I can show you where the poster is. So, yeah, it's that one. Just gotta do that.
There's something hidden behind
there we go.
The
then the spoon? Yeah, then we hear the Warden's laugh. There you go.
Keep me alive. The other one's over here. Oh, yeah. Yep, there it is. I can't fucking get it.
Shit! What the hell happened?
I can't fucking get it.
I just accidentally wasted mine. Okay, I'm coming to you. Oh. Fuck off, seriously, Mom. Don't worry about it, I got you. Shit, I couldn't get you that third time. Did you get it?
I got the first one. I didn't hear the laugh again, though. I shocked the shit out of it.
Step 3. There's now a spoon on the table behind a barrier in the cafeteria next to Claymore. The Hell's Retriever must be thrown at it, and Brutus will be heard talking.
If you're 101A, your number is on.
That's the numbers.
The cycle must have been completed at least 3 times, which is a spoof, they're talking about the plane. Head back to the spiral staircase and go to the bottom where the number terminal is located. If all prior steps in 3 cycles, so we have to go on the plane 3 times. We have to go on the plane again.
Upgrade your blender gat to the acid gat.
Where's that?
And then you need to pack a punch that. The acid gat kit is in the cafeteria.
Okay. Just in here somewhere? Yeah.
I'll use free teeth for bullets if I have to!
Damn!
I fucking love this thing!
Yay! Okay, so... plane? Is that what we're doing next, I guess? Then I pack this, and then we blow them the fuck away. Pull them around.
We've done everything now, though? We take the plane now?
Yeah.
I got the zombie oath.
Need to take the plane I think this round and then another round. No, wait. Cycle must have been completed at least 3 times before the step can be initiated. We have to check and see if the spiral staircase thing lights up. The number terminals will light up.
They'll be flashing.
Yeah. They will be randomly changing. If not, we take the plane again. No, we take the plane again. So I guess plane time.
Yep.
Are you Weasel?
Yep.
Did we let Weasel win the last time? Oh, you can just win. I'm gonna let you take it this time. It's all fairness.
Once again, we only delay the inevitable.
Is there any more windows?
Probably in there, when you're coming back this way. That's not a window. There's gotta be something there. No, no, we did those already. Shit. There's gotta be more somewhere. All you need is three.
Shit, you fucking cunt.
I should have given you this. All we gotta do is play him one more time, and then do, I don't know where that came from.
Interesting.
Didn't end the round.
I like a lot.
Let's get out of here. Shit.
Yeah, we have to wait for this again.
Fuck me! Here they come again!
Just take the zombie and I'll try and take care of Brutus.
Okay.
Just try and do a little loop back over there.
Didn't touch him! The round didn't end! Yes! We can go do the thingy. The numbers.
We don't have any after that.
Right. Let's see if they're flashing. Yeah. At least that's something, I guess. There's boards here.
I think the round probably has to end for it to start. Yeah. Just camp down here, Chuck.
One more round. How fast is the reload on this? Pretty fast?
Yeah, not bad. Just let it, like, the trick to this gun, let them all bunch up. Like, if I start getting overpowered, then you fire. Because then once you fire that, it just fucking spreads like wildfire. See?
Okay. Okay, we need to build the plane again before we kill everything.
I got this! What do you got?
Okay, keep that one on the boards. Okay. Just the one. So we gotta go get the gas again.
Yep.
I found another can.
Where you going?
There's no gas down here?
I already got it.
Oh.
Some more fuel here!
Yeah, we need to play one more time and we can do that thing and we're done. And we still have Afterlife, both of us. So we should be able to do it this round, if that guy doesn't die.
Yeah.
shit, I went the total wrong fucking way again. Fuck off, Sears.
Nothing else we have to do?
Nope.
Come on, hurry it up!
We just gotta do this one more time. And then we gotta do the numbers.
And we do the numbers, and then we do afterlife onto the plane.
Yeah.
No, no, no!
There you go, bitches!
Don't kill him. We might be able to keep him. Just like the last time.
It's working! It's actually fucking working!
Motherfuckers!
Please don't end the round! Please don't end the round!
Strange fucking storm.
Yes.
You get Brutus again? You can use the pack-a-punch machine, I think.
No, I can't.
With that?
This?
Well, yeah, let's try it. Let's see if there's something in here that we can do. No, cannot. Damn. Is there no box here? Shit.
Please, Ruth. I don't want to die.
Let's get this done!
Maybe you can keep me revived, and then we can do this part. No? Probably not. Alright, whatever.
Just go for it. Go for it.
Go for it?
Yeah.
But that's all the way down there.
Yeah, you know, fuck it. They probably won't start until next round anyways.
Let's go see. We have to do it anyways if we can.
Do you remember the pattern?
I'll just look at it. Before I go in. On the phone. And then you just gotta focus on keeping me alive. So you gotta go to like at least half.
No, I can hear it.
Okay. Let's pause it for a second so I can check get a look. Oops. Mobsters numbers are 101, 386, 872. The players must now enter Afterlife Mode and enter the mobsters' prison numbers. The numbers are... Yeah, okay. I'm good. 101, 386. Okay. Okay, resume game. Oh, sorry.
Ow!
I got it. We got it. Now we just gotta get the news records.
Yeah. Sorry. Audio.
Music volume all the way down, sound effects all the way up, and voice volume all the way up. Yeah, sound effects all the way up. I think it's a sound effect.
No, it's a voice volume.
Voice volume? Okay. Then it's, the next one's up by the planet.
Sal DeLuca and Billy Hanson, who are the
Both get into afterlife mode?
No, we have to end the round.
Do we?
Yep.
Okay. Boom! Headshot! And he's like... Should. Yeah! And this time we actually fucking recorded it!
Yeah. Yeah. Second time around.
Die, bitches! Already got the achievement. You won, right? That's Popko's.
It said the cycle was broken, so.
That's it. We just didn't get the achievement.